So what's going on in here right now is we're cutting the last of the fir trees into the very first GT50 high pressure turbine disc. So this is the centerpiece that sits on the N1 rotor, holds all of your rotor blades, and sits there for most of its life at 46,000 RPM. The last of the fir tree roots are being cut into that right now, and this will be the very first one that we run on the GT50 test engine. So with the disc nearing completion, we better get busy with blades. We showed you at the last AMA that we've got the first batch of waxes ready to go to casting for the first set of test high pressure turbine blades for GT50. One of the other things that we've been developing as well is some new processes for 3D printing casting waxes in-house. And this has reduced the cost of producing these things by about a factor of 30. So these new blue blades are ones that we've produced here. And these are, again, just the burnout waxes that we use to create the shells that we cast from. But we're now also, in parallel with this first batch, going to test the first series of these in-house made investments for producing the first set of blades. So with those ready to go, we're actually just waiting now for some results back from the lab on the first batch of super alloy that we commissioned from our suppliers. The alloy came in with a mill certificate saying that it met all the performance requirements, but our own internal tests have picked up that the alloy isn't quite hitting the performance levels that we need. Now, we don't know whether that's a deficient batch or whether it's something we've done in processing. So we're just investigating that at the moment before we cast these blades, because it's important that these perform as expected when we put them in the engine.